Legendary rocker Pat Benatar is here in studio with us, along with her musician daughter, Haley. She's
Pat Benatar, your dream.
Yes.
Really?
One of my favorites.
And there is no rock and roll without a good guitar. I'm sure Pat would concur. And we have some amazing guitars of the stars up for grabs to the highest bidder.
Love that part.
So
we are rocking today because one of the most influential women in rock is with us today, Pat Benatar, and her beautiful daughter, Haley,
Yay!
Who is also a musician, and we're going to talk about that in just a moment. But first, ladies, we have to take a special report. We've got so much happening with the presidential election, so let's go ahead. And we are back here with Woman to Woman and Pat Benatar and our beautiful daughter, Haley. So as we were talking, it is so wonderful to have you here.
Thank you.
Now, Pat and I go way back. I just love dropping that. In case you don't remember, Pat, we met 5 years ago. In fact, I brought the picture. I dug in deep into my photo album. And actually, Pat was on tour with REO Speedwagon and Fleetwood Mac.
Right.
And it was in Phoenix, and I had the pleasure of introducing her then. So it's wonderful to have you back. And your daughter Haley is also in the business. This must be exciting.
It's very bizarre, but she's doing it. It's great. She's having a great time. She's in her band now called Glow.
Uh-huh.
And they're just starting to, you know, get it going and getting it together, and they're having a lot of fun.
You can't believe you have a 15-year-old daughter in a rock band, can you, Pat?
No, because I must have been 12 when I had her. I don't know.
So what was your first reaction when Haley told you that she wanted to be a musician?
I was stunned, because pretty much up to that time she really hated everything about what we did, her father and I, for a living, because it was just a nuisance to her. So if anyone would have told me that she was interested in doing this, I would have said never, never.
When did you decide you wanted to do this, Haley?
I've always sang, like when I was little and stuff, but it was mostly kind of quiet. I did it in my room, and I think finally, almost 3 years ago, I finally told her, and we put a group together, because I've had met these two girls, and we became really good friends. We always would sing, and we just decided, hey, we should just put a group together.
Let's put a band together.
You know, we shouldn't any of us be surprised, I think, because if we take a look at a picture of your daddy and your husband of 18 years, I believe, Pat, Neil Giraldo, and Pat Benatar, he's a musician, you're a rock star. If your daughter had decided that she wanted to be, you know, a winemaker or something, that would have been unusual.
Well, he's Italian. That could have been maybe okay.
That would work it out. But this is something else that's kind of interesting to talk about. In the crazy world of rock and roll, 18 years is a long time.
Yeah, it's a long time.
How have you managed it, you two?
He's really nice.
That's key.
He's really, no, I don't know, we pretty much do everything together. It's a pretty incestuous kind of a relationship. We work together and raise a family together, and, you know, our husband and wife and everything. But it's the way that we met. It's the only way that we know how to do that, and thankfully,
Working together.
It's not always great. I don't want to give the impression that this is always like, you know, a walk in the park, because sometimes it's a little crazy, but on the whole, we get along really well.
It's worked out. Haley, has your dad given you tips about your musical style or how to play?
He helps us a lot. He did a lot of the producing for our songs and writing and stuff, so he's been just as helpful. They both have really helped us do a lot of what we did. They let us open for them this summer on tour.
Oh, so
we had a lot of fun doing that, and we've just, you know, everyone's been so helpful, everyone.
So he likes to be your stylist too, right? Put some more clothes on.
Right. As a dad should be. So what did you think the first time you saw her on stage?
Well, the way that they did it, we were on the road, and the three of them were together, just, you know, hanging out on our bus, and we were at a fair, you know, and the kids went to the fair, and they had one of those video booths where you can make a video. So I'd never seen her do it ever, because she was very shy, and she would hang in her room and only do it in private. And they made a video, and then they played it back, and Neil and I were just stunned, because I didn't know she did that. And it was like watching my baby, and all of a sudden here she was doing all this stuff, and, you know, and it was great.
All that same stuff that you do?
Worse.
Do you two ever sing together?
We haven't yet. We're getting towards that.
Yeah. No.
That's always a little, you know, I mean, I want to, but, you know, it takes a little time to do.
Who would sing harmony if you sang together?
We depend on the song. Yeah, we depend.
So you've never actually practiced together at all?
No, we sing when we're writing. Yeah, when we're writing we sing because we work out the parts together and things, but I mean to actually sing on stage or perform or anything, we've never done that yet.
Well, it's two different styles of music. Mm-hmm. You've got the classic rock, and how would you describe yours, Haley?
I describe it as like kind of like pop, hip-hop, kind of combined kind
I could
of stuff.
Do that.
You can do that.
Sure,
you
why
would,
not?
Would you consider singing like just one little line of anything for us, the two of
you?
Them?
You? Oh,
you together?
You know? I don't think we have anything together that we sing.
How about Hit Me With Your Best Shot? You know the words to that.
I
know
try
you
to
do.
Not know the words to that.
Oh, no, come on. These are classics, girl.
Maybe next time when we come back, we'll have something prepared.
Okay. Oh, that would be all right.
That would be fun.
Well, real quickly, you have a new CD coming out. And it's got all your greatest hits on
it? Yeah, that's the box set we released in the summertime. It's really great. It's for all you people who are, you know, diehards. You want to
There's a lot of us.
That would be me.
There's a lot of us. Pat and Haley, how much fun to have you here.
Thanks.
Great to be here. Thanks.
Good pleasure. Glow,
thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed.
Thanks.
And if you would like a copy of Pat's new CD, it's called Synchronistic Wanderings, a great name. You can find it in the music stores. And also, she's got an internet site where you can download her concert. It's lainet.com. Enjoy.
Thank you,
thank
ladies.
You.
Okay, now is your chance, ladies at home, to live like a goddess. Today we're giving away a visit to the Skin Deep.